Clubhouse in Jerusalem, Israel. I think it's March 15th, 2019. Thanks to the railroad tracks of Bob Dylan's life, the song came to me again. Every Grain of Sand by Bob Dylan. In the hour of my deepest need, when the pool of tears beneath my feet flood every newborn sea, there's a dying voice within me reaching out somewhere, toiling in the danger and in the morals of despair. Don't have the inclination to look back on any mistake. Like Cain, I now behold this chain of events that I must break. In the fury of the moment, I could see the master's hand in every leaf that trembled, in every grain of sand. Flowers of indulgence and the weeds of yesteryear, like criminals they have choked the breath of conscience and good cheer. And the sun beams down upon the steps of time, chain of idleness and the memory of decay. I gaze into the doorway of temptation's angry flame, and every time I pass that way, I always hear my name. Then onward in my journey, I come to understand that every hair is numbered like every grain of sand. I have gone from rags to riches in the sorrow of the night, in the violence of a summer's dream, in the chill of a wintry life, and the bitter dance of loneliness face. I hear the ancient footsteps like the moon. Peace and love. Thank you.